In just a few minutes, the Lafayette Fire Department will begin to say their final farewell to one of their own. Inspector Chief Keith Sonnier passed away suddenly at his home on October 11th.
News 10's Danielle Johnson is live in Lafayette this morning, where the final salute procession will begin shortly.
Good morning, Caroline and Sylvia. We are still here at Sarai Funeral Home in Lafayette, and all morning long, we've been going over the plans for Chief Keith Sonnier's celebration of life ceremony. And right now I am joined with his colleague and his longtime friend, Chief Robert Benoit.
Good morning.
So y'all have a busy day ahead of you. And right now we have law enforcement here in the fire department getting ready to start the procession. How is the fire department handling this?
We're getting better, a whole lot better than we were last week when it first happened. We're 8 days into this thing now. And we've been all receiving counseling as much as we possibly can to get over this. But one of the things that we're proud of is that we have a lot of retirees that came out as well. Keith was one of the original members of the Honor Guard. And so today these Honor Guard members are here to help carry him to his final resting place. So for us, that's going to bring some closure to us. But we know that we're not going to forget him because he had a positive impact on the organization.
Now, last week I was able to speak with you at another event for people within that community that help out the community. And you said that at that moment, that day, it was a celebration of his life. Do you feel the same way today?
Yes, because when I look at Keith, three things that come to mind for me is that family, public servant, and humanity. You know, as a family man, Keith loved his family. He was dedicated to both his family near and far. You know, as a public servant, he did that with a passion. You know, and then as for humanity, he never met a stranger. You know, he had a heart full of love. And once you met him one time, you never forgot it. And after talking to him for 5 minutes, he became your friend.
As I mentioned, y'all have a full day ahead of you, and you mentioned that y'all will be making two stops and then we'll head to the convention center. But you said that there will be a special tribute going on at 12
noon. Right. At 12, from 8 to 12, he's going to be in repose, and at 12 noon, the fire department is going to do their final respects to him, where we'll do some salutes and honor him at the convention center. Then we're going to go to service at church, following that with an honors burial behind the church.
Thank you so much, Chief, for speaking with me. And we would like to offer our condolences for the department and his family. And back to you, Caroline and Sylvia. We will continue to follow the celebration of the life of Chief Keith Sonnier here in Lafayette. Danielle Johnson, KOFY.